So how does robotic surgery allow the accuracy of the surgeon to be improved? Well, the surgical robot is a tool that's used to help us take the prostate out in patients. In 2013, 80% of prostate cancer surgery across the country is done robotically. 20% is done with the standard open techniques. But what the robot does is it allows us to be much more precise in where we place our sutures and where we make our cuts within the prostate. When we do a prostatectomy using the robot, everything is magnified, so the surgeon that's sitting at the console is able to see a magnified field. And hence, you can be much more accurate in where you're making the cuts and where you're sewing things. We know that robotic surgery, from the literature, and this is very well established, that the blood loss is much less than what we see with open surgery. Typically, the blood loss with an open prostatectomy is 700 to 800 to even 1,000 cc's of blood. With the robot, the average blood loss is about 150 cc's. But the real benefit, not only in being accurate in placing the sutures in the proper place, is the robot recovery time is significantly shorter. Patients that undergo a robotic prostatectomy are typically in the hospital overnight and then go home, and the catheter stays in place for 5 to 7 days. This is much shorter than what we see with the open techniques.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.